These are the cars that are at Cobo Center today, maneuvering around the boxes that are slowly being transformed into very elaborate exhibits. Right now, a lot of the infrastructure is on display, but all of this is going to be covered up, and by mid-January, it is going to be spectacular.
It's hard to believe that these are temporary displays, and everybody's building for a 20 or 30 minute press conference, but you have to realize every corner of the globe, from a media standpoint, they're going to be here at the show to cover this show.
Now, when the show gets underway, this giant board will be displaying high-definition video. And right across from it, the Acura display, where you'll see the new NSX supercar.
There's probably 40 to 50% of the displays that have been changed dramatically from what they had before. But the one thing is product. All the products basically is going to be brand new in regard to the unveilings.
Some of the exhibits are a little further ahead than others, but it will all be complete before press previews begin on January 12th and the North American International Auto Show opens to the public on the 17th. At Cobo Center, I'm AutoBeat reporter Jeff Gilbert.